The other one I was thinking about was surface, like the surface of the planet. Could you have a go at spelling out surface? Like writing out, I should say, surface?
S-U-F.
Write it with, yeah, write it out loud with your pen.
S-U-R. F-A-C-E.
How confident are you in that one, Charlie?
Pretty confident.
Yeah, because you got it. And you know it was great, and this is one of the reasons I like recording, is I think
I
when
tell you why? Can I
sorry?
tell you why? Can I
Yeah.
tell you why? Because I remember shirt and face, like it's the face in the water.
You got it, buddy. And that, you know what was, I need to check the video later, because I think when you spelled it out loud first without writing, that I think you said, I don't know if you said SUR or not. You might have. But as soon as you went
S-U-F, what I said.
SUF,
S-U-F.
that's right. That's right. But notice how, as soon as you started to write, that reminded you of the prefix SUR. And you've been doing so much stuff with prefixes that SUR just came back to you. And then I'm so glad you shut me up, because you saw the FACE for a face. And that is
Yeah.
exactly the spelling of surface. SUR, FACE. Why do I keep pushing that T? Surf, the face of a surface is the face of something. That's so great, Charlie.